And welcome back to Frost Arena for the 2017-2018 campaign. The Jackrabbit women's basketball team opens up the season at home in a non-conference matchup against the Highlanders from the New Jersey Institute of Technology. South Dakota State University, a Summer League favorite, taking on this Atlantic Sun opponent here at Frost Arena. Ellie Thompson in the corner, Macy Miller down inside. Selland with an underhand scoop to Thompson. China in the backcourt dodges the traffic of number 10, Jillian Libby. Lead pass up the floor, layup in. Good for two, Tegan Larson for the first official Jackrabbit bucket. Rebound, Macy Miller. Macy Miller head up, lead pass to Cassio Jensen. No look pass, threading the needle. China Stevens with a layup for two. Right wing, the crossover by Ireland. Ireland passes through the paint. Left baseline, pull-up jumper, good for two as Tatiana Torres. Jackrabbits on the other end of the floor. Madison Guebert to Selling. Quick pass into Ellie Thompson off the low block. Muscles one up over the top of Taj Lewis. China Stevens. China lead pass through traffic. Tylee Irwin, couple dribbles, pull-up three. Finally, the Jackrabbits 1-for-14. From three-point land to start. Jackrabbits will bring it up the floor. Down to 10, to 8, to 7, 31-27. Jacks by four. Macy Miller for three, left wing. And South Dakota State will go to the locker room, 34-27. And it'll be Macy Miller. Lexi Alexander, Madison Guebert, right wing three. Got it to go. Madison Guebert, right wing three, knocked to the ground. Shot no good. Ellie Thompson, rebound. No look, bounce pass across the paint to Selland. Macy Miller, left wing jabs, drives, kicks out. Selland for three, left wing Maya Selland. Off the heel of the rim, no good. Lexi Alexander tipped away the rebound from Des Allen. Madison Guebert with a three-point shot. Up top, Macy Miller drives, kicks on the trail to Riley Cassio Jensen. Her three-pointer rimmed out. Right, Tylee Irwin saved it, leaping out of bounds. Short pass to Macy Miller. She'll just dribble drive. A six-foot jumper. Macy Miller with four and a quarter. Gets it at the left wing, back up top to Macy Miller. New offensive set with a good raw offensive rebound by Selland. A little no-look dish inside. Ellie Thompson up and in for two. The assist to Selland. 28 appearances for the Highlanders. Left corner, Guebert faked the pass, lifts a three. The fourth three of the game for Madison Guebert. Jillian Libby had it knocked away by Ellie Thompson. Loose ball, Lexi Alexander. Up the floor, Tylee Irwin left wing. She'll net a three. Tylee Irwin's second three is a Jackrabbit. Jackrabbits have scored 85-36. Your score with 3 minutes to go in the contest. Heaving a left wing three, Brereton. And with 10 seconds to go, Jackrabbit fans start the applause and come to their feet to reward this women's basketball team with a pretty good performance here in their season opener and home opener. And here at Frost Arena, your final score reads South Dakota State 92, NJIT 48.